A man was killed in a fiery car crash. It happened this morning at North 49th and Sorensen Parkway just after midnight. Omaha police say 38-year-old Presh Swift was speeding when he lost control and hit a tree. He later died at a hospital. That crash remains under investigation.